Wow, she's pretty flexible.
Just don't let her catch you looking at her, Poby.
I think she saw me. She gave me that look.
What look?
Look she's always giving you.
Yep, she saw you. Hope you wore a cup.
Okay, welcome to my version of close combat training. McGee.
Yeah.
Let's start with Kate. Go on.
For grappling day.
You want to grapple?
Yeah. You have a problem with that?
No, it's just, you know, I did some wrestling in high school.
Did you now? Have I mentioned that I was handpicked to protect the President of the United States?
5 times!
You gonna take that abuse, McGee?
No!
It's more like it, McGee. Why were you holding back?
Well, you're... I mean, I've never wrestled.
A girl?
No.
Tony, I look like a girl to you?
All I see are two NCIS special agents.
Me too.
Training's over. We're heading to Quantico. Guy tried to outrun a 500-pound bomb.
And?
He lost.
She had 3 older brothers growing up. I think there's some unresolved issues there.
You think?
I hear Kate kicked your butt this morning, McGee.
Well, you heard wrong. It wasn't my butt.
She kicked you in the...
Yeah. I thought I was joining a federal agency, not reliving my junior year in high school.
Just remember, they torture you because they care.
So, if I make them dislike me?
It'll get worse.
That's what I thought.